I woke up one morning and I couldn't move my right shoulder. I was in gruesome pain.
Lydia Prytyskacz went straight to her doctor's office.
He said, we have to do an MRI. That's the only way he could find out what was wrong.
2 weeks before Christmas, the doctor called her with the results.
He told me that I have a tear rotator cuff and he have to operate on my shoulder.
After the holidays, Lydia went back to the doctor to schedule her surgery.
He said, I looked over your MRI and Lydia, I'm not going to operate. So I said, why not? He said, because the shoulder, it's torn so badly that if I do, it would not help. All I could think of that I wouldn't be able to do the things I'm doing today.
One night as she was watching television, the 700 Club came on.
And Gordon prayed that there's someone in the audience that have a very bad tear rotator cuff.
A rotator cuff injury in the right shoulder. God is healing that, is reattaching ligaments and muscles together again in Jesus' name. You're facing surgery, but God is saying, no, I'm healing you right now.
At that moment, I realized it's me. I jumped out of bed, I lift my arm, I said, that's me, I claim it.
Since that night, Lydia has lived pain-free.
Praise the Lord, up to today, I'm healed. I can use my arm and I don't have to worry about the pain. And my earnest prayer every day is that I can be a blessing to others because I know He has done wonders for me.